A suspected murderer now behind bars in Portland. Police say they arrested 24-year-old Thomas Tibble this week in southeast Portland. They accuse him of shooting and killing 52-year-old Brian Logan back on November 13th. Logan was found seriously hurt near southeast Ash and 122nd that morning. He later died at the hospital. His alleged killer is in jail facing second-degree murder and felony weapons charges.